know I'm about you. I hate when we're apart, cause I love me around you. Embraced all my flaws when you didn't have to. Stay holding me down even when I'm not around.
When you see him, notice all me. When you see him, notice all me.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today it is like 100 degrees outside, 110. It is so hot outside. I really haven't done anything today but just sat at home. I've been watching some scary movies on Hulu, and then I had an eye appointment today because I need to get new glasses. So that was really interesting. But now that it's a little bit later, I have nothing to do, and I feel like my room is getting a little too much for me cleaning wise or mess wise. So I am going to clean it. The number one thing that needs to be cleaned is my Makeup Vanity. That is the number one thing that is like killing me. So I think a month ago, I was reorganizing my entire closet, and I decided that I was going to redo my Makeup Vanity. So I brought a bunch of plastic containers that to put into the drawers so I can organize them. So I think today I'm finally gonna use those drawers, and I'm going to finally organize it, because like I said, I'm going on a trip this weekend. I'm doing a lot, and I get my nails done tomorrow, and I have some people coming to help clean my house. So it's just kind of a lot. So I feel like, what's the better way to pass time than clean? So that's what I feel like I'm going to do right now. So yeah. Just a little tattoo update. This is what it looks like. It is on Saturday, and it is 3 days. It's looking really nice. It is beginning to, now it's beginning to heal, and I have no pain. There's a little bit of soreness, but nothing really major. You guys, I do have kind of like an obsession with tattoos, so I am already kind of planning my next two tattoos, and they are actually going to be my biggest pieces. Actually no, one of them is going to be the biggest piece that I'm going to have on me. It's actually going to start a little bit higher than my hip, and it's going to end probably a little bit higher than my knee. So it's going to be like a really big hip piece. And then I am also going to get this shoulder done, because I was thinking about getting something on my shoulder, but I was really scared because people said that your shoulder is a lot of pain. But since I did get this done, and I noticed that it was not as painful as I thought it was going to be, you know me. So yeah, I'm really excited, and I am going to just relax right now, and I'm going to start organizing.
Okay guys, so this is currently what my Makeup Vanity looks like right now. This is just the top of it. I have a bunch of lashes right here, and then I have hoops. This is my little mirror. Hi, I need to clean her. And then on this is, these are two things. I got these at Ross. These hold my makeup brushes inside. There's like a divider in them. And then I have a bunch of beauty blenders. And then I also have back here my big hairspray, my detangler. Yeah, my leave-in conditioner. It's a detangler treatment, and I haven't even used that in so long. Then over here is my gigantic thing of pens. It's supposed to be a makeup. My mom got it for me as a makeup brush holder, but I use it for pens because might as well, you know, whatever. And then over here is just a little container for my beauty blenders. And then it just has like two beauty blenders. As you can see, I got our Marshalls. I have another one. I bought two of them. This one actually has a little thing inside so I can put my Q-tips. And then I have little cotton balls, things around it. This is the new beauty blender that I got. Over here, this is the Ordinary face mask that I have. This is the Morphe setting spray. This is my Eco Styles. Oh my goodness, my Eco Styles gel. This is a protein treatment for my hair. Like I said, I love the L'Oreal Evolve collection that they have. They have, like I showed in the video before this, in my getting my new tattoo vlog, this brand and also this line is one of my favorites for my hair. Like I told you guys, my hair is dyed, so I want something that's gonna really repair my hair and make it feel nice and fresh, and I really love this. This is a leave-in conditioner, and then this is a St. Ives Fresh Skin Apricot Scrub. I bought this for my boyfriend's mom, but I forgot to give it to her, and I think she got a new one, so I'm just gonna keep this because I use this brand anyway. So yeah, I have Tums. This is one of my favorite setting sprays of life. This is the Milani Make It Last setting spray. I love this setting spray. Just when I spray it and after how my makeup looks, is just amazing. This is a moisturizer. This is the Garnier Water Rose. I haven't used this in a long time because I have a lot of moisturizers and I kind of should probably go back into using it. This is a little... it's almost out, but this is a Not Your Mother's Clean Freak Refreshing Dry Shampoo. Like I said, this is another setting spray. This is one of my favorites. I actually use this when I on my brushes. So like my highlighter brush, just to make my highlighter a little bit more poppin. My foundation, my beauty blender. This is the NYX Bare With Me Prime Set and Refresh Spray. This is one of my favorite oils ever. This is the Coconut Milk by, I can't even say this brand. But yeah, this is actually the brand that I got the coconut scrub from. I love their products. I highly recommend their products. This really helps with my frizzy hair, and I honestly need to get a new one because it's running out. And then I actually haven't really even used this. This is the Garnier Skin Active Soothing Facial Mist with Rose Water. I'm scared to use this because I actually can't really use things with rose water on my face because I get a really bad reaction. I have very highly sensitive skin, so I know a lot of people love like the Mario Badescu, his like setting spray or something. And actually I used it one time and whatever chemicals were in it completely messed up my face. I like broke out in hives. It was really bad. So then I have, this is actually a really good cream for people who have eczema. This is the Vanity Cream Moisturizing Skin Cream. I love this brand. It is literally for eczema. So I use this on my face when I broke out a lot in my eczema flare-ups, but I don't really use it right now because I don't really need to. And then I have sunscreen over here because, like I said, I am tatted. So I put sunscreen on, especially now because it's getting like super hot. I put sunscreen on my tattoos, especially the ones that are more visible. And then I have just my deodorant. I have, this is a mousse that my boyfriend's mom got me hooked on. This is the Pantene mousse. It's something for curls. It's just a mousse for curls. You basically just flip over your hair, you shake it, and then you just pour it into your hand. I love it, and I love the way that this smells. And then this is, I have another thing of the Make It Last, but actually I used all of it and I refilled it with water just to kind of wet my beauty blender and everything. So
if you guys are wondering where my actual makeup vanity is from, this is the Impressions vanity. This is like their bigger one with the clear glass. Inside of it, my mom put these really pretty, this is like parchment, like paper, just to protect it. So if I get anything on the, like anything spills, it's not going to go directly onto the wood. And then this is the first drawer that I have. This is just, it was like my skincare drawer. So like this is all of my face masks that I have. I have so many, and then I have a couple hair masks. This is a taser light. This is a sleep mask that I don't even use. This is two scrunchies. This is my hairbrush, gel pen, and a sunglasses. This is my lip drawer. It's pretty crazy. Like I said, I bought a bunch of new containers that are actually going to stay in place when I organize these. So I'm really excited that this is not going to look like this. And then down here, this is my lash drawer. I have a bunch of lashes. And then this is all my eye products, like my eye glitters.
And then there's a random highlighter. These are just more glitters, primer, eyelash glue, eyebrows, all that type of shenanigans. Down here is my foundation and contour. So this is all my contour. These are my blushes and highlighters. This is my translucent powder. This is an extra setting spray that I got. Primers, foundations, all that jazz. And then down here is, this is one of the containers that I got. But down here is all of my palettes. I actually have two drawers for palettes. This is just one drawer. And then underneath this is all of the containers that I bought.
On the opposite side, this is like a random drawer. This has like my eczema cream, staples. This is a photo album that my boyfriend gave me. I have a bunch of cards in here, a tape measure, all that kind of crap. I don't know why I have that.
And then this is another random drawer. My contacts, my brushes are in here, and all that type of stuff that needs to get cleaned out. Random drawer with food. And then this is my other palette drawer. These are more the palettes that I use on the daily. Like, this is the Jaclyn Hill palette, the Soft Glam by Anastasia Beverly Hills. And then I have the ColourPop Nude Mood. And then, yeah, these are more the palettes that I use on the regular. And then this is actually a Morphe blush palette in R9. This is one of my favorite blush palettes ever. It's so pretty and it's so used because I use it every single time. Then down here is my, this is actually a travel bag with a bunch of travel size products in it. And then those are my Beats and some school supplies. And then coming down here, these are the original organizers that I bought. And then that's a picture of my mom. But I actually, these don't fit in my drawers. So I'm going to have to use these first.
Okay, so these are the thinner containers that I got. Or these ones are the more rectangular ones. I'm going to put like all my lip glosses in them. Now this stuff, like I said, my drawers are really bad right now. So I'm really excited to kind of get in here and organize. And then all the lipsticks that I have that are a little bit old, I'm just going to throw away. Because I have a lot that I haven't used in like probably a couple years and I just kept them, but really I don't want to waste their product.
Okay, this is the current situation. I've gone through a lot of my lipsticks so far, and then I decided that this is going to be on my lip, all like my lip liners and stuff, and then that is going to be all of my glosses and stuff.
So I'm pretty excited. I've been swatching like all my lipsticks to see like which ones I'm gonna keep, which ones I'm not going to, and I just look like a color crayon. So I'm pretty excited.
Hi guys. Okay, so this is what the drawers look like. This is going to be, these ones are all of my lip liners. These are all of my liquid lipsticks. In here are more liquid lipsticks. These are more like the smaller, like these are like the Jeffree's. These are literally all Jeffree Star except for this one. And then this is my actual physical lipsticks. These are just MAC, drugstore, ColourPop's back there. This is Morphe. And then these are all of my lip glosses. I have a lot of lip glosses, but I kind of doubled up down a little bit. And yeah, I'm obsessed with the way that these drawers look. They're actually pretty steady, so I'm actually really happy about that. Okay, next is my lash drawer. I have a lot of lashes and a lot of like empty cases, so I'm just gonna kind of take these out and just go to town.
Okay guys, this is what the drawer is looking like. I'm actually obsessed with the way I did it. So right here I have all of my lashes just so I could see the different names of them. All of these ones literally right here, here, and here are all Cavalli lashes. I will link them down below. And then these are just my bigger ones, like the Louis Bella. And then that's also that same brand as well. I just lost the packaging. And then underneath that is some lashes I got from Amazon. And then right here are all of my, these are all of my glitters. And then I have some eyeliners in here, and then I have my lash glue as well. And then down here is just my glitter glue. And then these are two eyebrows. These are just more eye stuff. This is two eyebrow pencils. This one's from ColourPop and that one's from Anastasia. This is my brow gel. It's from Morphe. And then these are my mascaras. And then that is going to be that for this drawer. And then the next one is going to be all of my foundations and stuff.
Okay guys, so I'm pretty much done with the drawers. I'll show up after right now. And now I'm going to just organize and clean all of this because this is the part that really bothers me.
and I'm really excited because I have like, I brought my Windex out and I'm just gonna do like a super clean of everything and I'm so excited.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways.
Okay guys, this is the finished look of everything. I'm honestly so happy by the way that it came out and how everything looks. This is just what the top looks like. I cleaned it, I Windexed everything, I wiped everything down. It really felt so nice and so refreshing just to kind of go through everything, organize it, get rid of all the old gunk and everything. It really just was so satisfying and really calming. It was such a hot day that day, and just being able to find something to pass the time and go through everything really was honestly really rewarding. I'm obsessed with the way the drawers came out. They look so neat and so organized. I'm probably gonna need to get more of these containers because these containers were my favorite, like I said. I will link them below. And they were really not that expensive either, so that's really a nice thing about them. So yeah.
Hi guys, okay, so that is it. That is the end of the video. I am so happy the way that my drawers came out. I really love the way that the organizers look. I love the way that I was able to kind of just go and like clean and just get all that gunk out. And I wiped down everything with Windex. I wiped down my makeup containers, my mirrors. Literally, I cleaned everything. And it honestly just makes me feel so much better. It makes me feel calm in a way. And I really just like having it nice and clean in this open space everywhere. I really just enjoy it a lot. So, yeah. I will link the containers that I got below. I got them off of Amazon. Also, I'm really sorry for my appearance today. Whatever. I am going to link them below. They are from Amazon. I love them. I really highly recommend getting containers from Amazon. You can get so many for such a good price. And yeah, if you guys have any video recommendations or anything like that, I put on new videos every Tuesday and Thursday. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next
video. One bad bitch, she do what I say so. Two big 40s and a big ass Draco. Three more millions when you ask how my